How we doing, chat? How we doing? We are live. It works. Knock on everything. Fingers, karma caps, all of it. Good energy. Everything. Woo. How are we doing? So, chat, I did the tutorial because I thought it was like a one, like, you have to do it now or you can never do it. That is the only thing I've played of Resident Evil Reverse. We are here. We are Easy Allies. We are diving in to the Resident Evil Reverse closed beta. Game is a bit loud. How's that? How's that? Testing. 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 Testing one, testing two. Bananas. Bananas. Better? Awesome. Sounds good. Okay, cool. We'll do the tutorial again just so y'all can see it. Because it shows all the controls and everything. Why am I doing this? Because it's Resident Evil. I give all Resident Evils a fair chance, a fair shake. It may not be what we asked for, but the idea of running around as the franchise's best and brightest has me pumped. Yeah, I just want it to be decent. Weird Chris Redfield still in the background. He's the imposter. So we'll do the tutorial quick. Just so you can all see it. See how this game plays. And then we'll do our first match ever. Probably get rocked. People have been playing. Alright. Just making you a little bigger, chat. Go. Chat, headshots do incredible damage. Alright, move, camera, got it. Personal weapons. I love that Leon's personal weapon is a shotgun. Standard weapons, unlimited ammo. Interesting. Blam, 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 blam. Oh, green herbs. Yes, we know, green herbs, okay. Dodging. I like that it's on a cooldown, you can't dodge all over the place. Thought it was pretty interesting. So, you see those white chunks? You get three of those. The red circle has to go all the way around for you to get another dodge charge. So dodging is pretty limited. You wanna manage that. Look at that. Look how long it takes to get one chunk back. That's a long time. Really long. Got the herbs. Also, Leon doing roundhouses with double pistols, embracing his John Woo-inspired nature. He loves it. Stranglehold, let's go. Yeah! Spectre Tequila, dude. What's on the battlefield? All right. Ammo cartridge is zero. I can only have a couple of these. Good old rocket launcher. Yo, Raccoon City. Looking interesting with the cell shading. Yeah, no. We got Sigourney over here. That's a nod. Yeah. It looks and feels better than I thought it would. Do you agree, chat, or disagree? Just this movement feels good, like shooting feels nice. Compared to what we saw at the showcase made it look really bad. And this is feels decent so far. Here we go. This is what gets me pumped. Let's go, dude. Just let me be Mr. X, please. Oh. But I mean, being a hunter is pretty cool, too. Rah! Take him out. I think it's BioWeapons. You can track humans. OP. There you are. I love the way this hunter moves. Abilities. Always gotta have some kind of, like, spit. Yes. I wanna do that to someone. She probably loses. She not only wins time, she also grows over time. Got it. Appreciate that. That's it, chat. That's the game. That's it. Alright. That is a hunter from Resident Evil 3. Alright, let's do it. Survivors? Everyone has their own weapons and abilities, chat? Except, I don't know who this imposter is. This freako. We got Jill. We got Leon. We got Claire. We got Ada Wong. And Hunk. They each have their own skills. Dude, camo and assassinate? Where's Brad? Where is Brad? But we're obviously rocking Jill first. It's, like, not even a question. Oh, yeah, bioweapons? Yes. 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 There's Brad. Brad, you'd be Hunk, wouldn't you? You would camo assassinate people. I know you. I know you, Mr. Ellis. Yo, we want to be... Let us be Jack. Nemesis. And, of course, Mr. X Super Tyrant. Let's go. I kind of want to stop on one virus capsule and hope we're Jack Baker. All right, let's dive in. Surf, this is the first match we've ever played, chat. We're in it together. The player with the most points wins. Gain points by killing enemies and earn a killstreak bonus for even more points by killing enemies in sequence. Revenge. If you're killed when you have a killstreak going on, the killstreak will be cut short. Get revenge on your killer after respawning, and you can regain your killstreak. You'll gain an extra revenge bonus for killing the revenge target. But if you die again before killing them, your old killstreak count will be lost forever. Cool. Alright. I'm down for some revenge. Division 2, that's next week? Oh yeah! We'll bust it out. We'll do some Division Resident Evil Crossing. Remember, it's a closed beta, so connection issues are probably going to be the scariest opponent in this for now. So let's just hope we find some matches. Hopefully it works. In the meantime, how y'all doing? There we go. Look at that. Look how fast that was. RPD. We're going to do one match with this visual cell shading, and then we're going to switch it off, and we're going to side together which we like more. This is my first time. First match. I'm going to get my butt kicked. Immediate machine gun. The landmine on the stairs. Here's someone. Got action. Oh no. Oh! Oh! Dead. Oh, okay, alright. Don't mess with them. Don't mess with those molded. What if a molded killed me? Can I, like, get my kill streak back? Oh, we can. There it is. Revenge. I don't know what happened. I don't know what's happening. Someone's behind me. I feel your footsteps. Capsules! Ugh. Come on, you know you want it. Yes! Let's go! Let's go! You're all done!
What?
What even is this? Chaos. Oh, grenade launcher? Yes. Oh, it's so hard to kill those. So powerful. Blow up. You blow yourself up. I don't know the molded's abilities. I should have looked at it. Uh-oh. Stars. Oh. My aim needs work. Maybe I need to lower that sensitivity. Self-destruct, don't do it. Don't do it, chat. Yes. All the virus capsules. Uh-oh. Jack Baker. Get away from me! Yes! Coming for you, Jack! You know what you're messing with? Get back here! Yo, Nemesis versus Tyrant? I'm into it. Stunlock? Yo, what? What was that? We hit him so many more times! Trash, we almost won too. We hit him so many more times. Check the tape. Bah! Almost had it. That was something. Yo, is this Cyberpunk? Yo, where's Johnny Silverhand? BioWeapon kills, dude. He got me. Look at that, though. Even though I had an 8 kill streak, same amount of revenge kills, how did that guy win? I don't understand. He needs a patch. Who next? Check out these abilities. Energy. You store energy continuously. Ah. Got it. So you want to self-destruct right at the end. Increase attack power, attack speed, and moon speed for a limited time. Press R1 while enrage is active for my special leap. See, this is critical information. Oh yeah, turn the visual shading off. Let's do that. Comic filter, turning that right off. Yeah. Maybe our aim a little. Yeah. We were out of control. Out of control. Alright. Hunter. Jaws, acid. Yeah, we knew that. Jack. Welcome to the family. Yeah, it does first person if you kill someone with it. Just a beta, Ron's Pies. Wesker will reveal himself. Hold R1. Bring mercenaries back, Capcom. I don't know what they're waiting for. I don't know why they refuse to do it. I don't know why they throw out resistance and reverse. Yeah, I just don't know. I'm hoping mercenaries returns one day. I feel like they're just saving it for it to return in Resident Evil 4 Remake. As much as that bums us out, I still feel like that's what they're doing. It makes the whole Resident Evil 4 package that much more epic. Yeah, and I thought Resistance had a great foundation too. It just didn't work out in the end. Sorry. What is it? Pipe bomb arrow, somersault kick. That's cool. Love Naughty Girl. Love Resident Evil 7 DLCs, all of them, even the little mini ones. Yeah, that's a great Vinicus. Lacked charisma. And a better connection. Yeah, resistance. Yeah. Shout out to the RE engine. Absolutely. One of the best. You didn't like End of Zoe? What? Joe Baker? Come on, dude. Punching everyone out. So fun. Just one map for the beta. Closed beta. Still a ways to go. 4 or 5 months till release. 4 months. Joe Baker punching gators. All right, Ada. One crossbow bolt. Jill's... Oh, a lot of bolts. There we go. Who is that? Shotgun. Took me out. Yeah, Ada seems challenging. What? Got some professionals in this match. Let's go. I'm not hating it. Resident Evil, just on a purely basic level, excites me. Of course I want mercenaries. But, I like when they try new things. Ada doesn't seem that great right now. Unless I'm missing someone with this epic crossbow. Just this type of game, though, it feels like you want rate of fire, so a machine gun. Or a shotgun. Like, that didn't even kill her, dude. I shot her one. I shot her, right? Maybe I did. The hell was that? Weird. Seems harder to use. It's invisible! Revenge! Get out of there. Blow him! Yeah! Blew him up! Yeah, Ada, professionals only. Take that grenade launcher though. Noob tube, let's go. I see the biggest complaint from fans are that this is taking resources away from other Resident Evil things. I wonder, like, that's the information I would like to see. My aim is atrocious. I need to really lower that even more. Because if this is not really harming the development of mainline Resident Evils, then really everyone needs to calm down. Because it's not an issue. It's just a fun little thing. But with that being said, if it is taking away from other projects, whether they be remasters or mercenaries mode, then yeah, then that sucks. Shit, he's pissed. It's just silly. Yeah, like I'm saying, on a basic level, I just love playing as these characters in these environments against these enemies. There it is. This guy's too good. I guarantee that guy wins. Too much for me. Get back here! Yeah, random monster, if you have, depending on if you have 0, 1, or 2 virus capsules. That didn't go too well. Ada. Hardcore, even though Ada won, dude! Alright. Professionals only. Pros only. Dulcet Aurora. Shout out. Shout out. Crazy. Professional. Jeez. That crossbow, you better not miss. Yeah, it looks like everyone has the same stamina regen. Looking like it. It's gotta be Claire, dude. Let's go, Claire. Passives. I wasn't even looking at these passive skills, chat. I'm a liar. I have not seen this. I completely missed it. Looks like Leon has better recovers HP. More attacking. Jill's the best. The lower your HP gets. Dodging quickly reloads your quick draw army. Sick. Automatically recover a small amount of stamina on HP critical. Sweet. You know, it's not bad. To be fair, I did say the same thing about Resident Evil Resistance, and it was fun for a small amount of time. It's just like, will it catch on? Will people keep playing it? Will Capcom support it? We don't know. You know, a closed beta is a lot different than when, like, this is in everyone's hands, figuring out metas and everything. Yeah, I wonder if there'll be other modes. Because Resistance just didn't feel really supported. I mean, they added a couple characters and maps later on, but that really felt like it. Nice. Full caveman. Yeah, short-lived to Resistance. Will this game have the same fate? I don't know. There is one thing. Resistance, a little slower-paced game compared to this. Will that change how people engage with it? I don't know. Like, this is quick action. Get back here! Ah! Damn it, Leon! Bazooka ever, yeah. Dude, I want to be Jack, damn it. Let me be Jack Baker. It's mine. Oh, why are you... Uh-oh. You caught in the middle of Trina. Freaking Tyrant and Jack Baker. Here we go. Holy shit. Dude, someone needs to be welcomed to the family chat. It's our only mission. I don't care about winning. Must welcome someone. Give me that human. That blew up and killed me. Oh, Jack again. That's a Nemesis rocket. Ow. Damn it. That was right there. This is a second away from it. PS2 vibes. PS2 vibes, huh? Yeah, just this old arcadey chaos. We lose again. Bah. We lose. Mercenaries mode, dude. It's coming with Resident Evil 4 or 8 as a secret unlock. My theory is that they're just saving it. They know how much we want it. They know. Capcom knows. They're either gonna go. There's so many ways it could go. It could be part of Resident Evil 7. It could be part of the Resident Evil 4 remake. I meant 8, not 7. It could be Resident Evil 8, Resident Evil 4 remake, or standalone live service. Who knows? Think about that one. Free-to-play mercenaries. Do you remember raid mode in Revelations 2, chat? Shit was so good. Yeah, I remember mercenaries is usually co-op. But I could see them also having competitive modes in there as well. Yeah, I think with the Resident Evil 4 remake, you know, it's just so part of it. I know it should have been in 3 because that's where it was invented. Resident Evil 3 was the original, had the original mercenaries. I know Resident Evil 2 had a variation. But I'm just shocked it wasn't part of 3. You know? Like, if it had been mercenaries instead of resistance, I think people would have been much more receptive to the remake. But who knows? That to me says Capcom has grand plans for it. Alright, I guess we'll be whoever this military guy is. I guess. Redfield. It seems okay, Zio. It's like they didn't have the rights to Chris. No, we did separate Resistance and Nemesis reviews. Because Resistance is its own thing. Yes, it came with it, but it is a separate file. It is a separate game. You quit out of Resident Evil 3 to enter Resistance. So we did 2 separate reviews. Totally, Jay. Behind the scenes, they said the technology they used is why Chris looks different. So going forward, who knows if a real Chris is coming back? I mean, because in 8, we see real Chris, you know? But if they do some weird reasoning in-universe for it, I don't know. That's weird. Oh, we need to turn everything down. Because our aiming needs work. Where is everyone? Bitch. Jack just running off. Aww. Got me. How good is that? First person. Love it. So good. You're not dead yet, man. Back here. I like this dynamic of the revenge kills. I'm just running past everyone to try to get revenge. It's pretty fun. I'm really bad. Dead last. Just gotta zone up. Cool, they added the electric gun thing. Where is everyone? Hello? Hello? Yeah, there we go. Huge kill. Huge, huge kill there. Chris is pretty good. It's just this machine gun is so OP. Okay, when they're flashing like that, they're invincible. Good to know. I thought that was just as a survivor. It doesn't look like it. Get out of my face. Bastard. Want some? Want some of this? Yes. He's too fast. Oh. This music's kind of... So close, dude. We keep getting second. Ah. So close. It's kind of fun. It works. It's Resident Evil Deathmatch with bioweapons. I mean, how long will I commit? How long will it remain to be fun? Nemesis feels okay. Super Tyrant Mr. X feels good. Jack Baker feels good. Alright, who haven't we been? We've been Chris, we've been Jill, we've been Claire. We've been Ada. We need Leon and Hunk. Obviously, we're saving Hunk for last. Leon. What do we got, Leon? Shotgun. Essential. And the roundhouse. Cool. Name's Leon S. Kennedy. Yep, we're playing on PS5. Grim Reaper, dude. Mr. Death. Only you ever survive. Mr. Death. Mr. Kennedy. Damn it. No thanks, bro. They will definitely add more maps. Of course. Of course. I mean, if there was one map, this game would be DOA. Even the best possible map, the best possible location, Raccoon Police Department. I would even get tired of it. Don't tell anyone, though. Indomitable spirit doesn't die? What even is that? We're gonna welcome them to the family. Oh! Hurts. Yes. See you. That's a pretty cool invisibility, too. It's pretty visible, but not. This is gonna be stuck in my head now for a long time. I like this dynamic. Seeking out. Oh, you took it. Ah, get him, get him, get him. Ah, no quarrel, no quarrel, no quarrel. Yeah, dude. Lucky spin kick. Let's go. Yo. This game has a fun dynamic. Like, the revenge thing. The finding the capsules to turn into, like, specific bioweapons, dude. I like the foundation. I've decided. Why am I attacking Jack Baker as a molded? Took my kill! Dude, acid against them. No, no, get me out. Ah, frustrating. Back in action, though. Oh. great dodge, Hunk. Great dodge. Great rocket. That was skillful. One shot, dude. Oh, we keep getting second. We can't crack first. Just can't crack it. Cyberpunk every time. Ooh, only 3 kills as a human. That'll do it. That was bad. Alright, hunk time. It's pretty fun. I'm having a good time. I don't know how long the fun will last. Because will there be a progression? Will you unlock skins? You know, how does the progression hold up? That's a big part of me sticking with a game. And just how well they support it. And if people in the community like it. You know, that's exciting. It's exciting when, like, a game catches on and everyone's talking about it, it feels important and you want to play it because everyone's playing it. So it's like, will people just write it off and it'll kind of just be in the corner? Or will it rise above? Only time will tell. Tragedy of the Reaper. Yeah, if there's team modes too, playing with friends, how cool would that be? I do want to see the modes. What if there's a... What if there's a mercenaries mode in this? And that's how it comes back? I think that would piss people off, so don't do that, Capcom. When mercenaries comes back now, because it's been so long, it's gotta come back big. Dude, Outbreak. I want Outbreak so bad. Chat, is Outbreak ever coming back? It's gotta come, right? It's gotta come. Oh my god, Lady Dimitrescu in this game, playing as her. Dude, I didn't even think about that. Yeah, Outbreak and Mercenaries, you know, we'll see. We'll see. Whatever happens, chat, at least we're getting Resident Evil Village. You know? That's so exciting. Like, who are we? I think that's why I get bummed out when people complain about Resistance and Reavers. Because it's like, look what we're getting. That's so fucking OP. Oh my god. Took my kill. That's so unpleasant. Kill stealing, man. Pretty brutal in this. You know, final hit. It's been playing a MOBA. feel like Hunk's dodge comes back faster. Maybe I'm imagining it. Okay, I get it. Canisters. Get him, dude. God. It is totally okay to complain about it, but when it becomes like rage and hate, telling Capcom to do things. It's okay to criticize. It's a fine line between criticism and hate. Nemesis. Shit. Man. There we go, a little revenge action. Dude, see that? That's kill steal? That's such garbage. You get maybe some points? I don't know. Tofu. Gotta add tofu. Again. Can't crack it. Can't crack first. Most deaths. Oh yeah, Resident Evil 7 was a trial run into first person, dude. Resident Evil 8's the real deal. Alright, chat, we got about probably one more in us. Played all the characters. I think we've been every survivor. And we've been every bioweapon. Going back to the one. The only. Jump out of time. Yeah, I wonder if they'll announce VR at a later time, or if they fully scrapped it. I wonder. We're on PS5. don't think it's a merchant redesign. I think it's a new merchant. Love it. Love the merchant. So, Decrod, this is just deathmatch. Resistance had the mastermind. It was 4 versus 1. This is everyone for themselves. Yeah, the Duke hype. Duke, can you be the Duke in reverse? Your special is your, like, cart slams into someone. See, final hit is so important. You want high rate of fire weapons. Because you get the final hit. So OP, machine guns for life in this game. To Jack Baker menace. Absolute menace. I'll take that though. Jack Baker is a 10. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. If you're just tuning in and asking that, yeah, I'm having fun. At the end of the day. That's all that matters. Blow up. Yeah. There it is. Oh, what a battle. That's the question. Are they gonna add more? Who knows? I mean, yeah, they'll definitely add at least one new character. Oh, so my kill. And maps, of course, but how many? Is the question. No quarrel. Shit. Botch. Damn it, Nemesis. Nemesis versus Nemesis. Dude, it's so good. It's just dumb fun. Just a slugfest. Slobber knocker. So silly. Damn it, Chris. Don't. Yes. Whew, that was huge. Huge. Yes. We did it. We cracked it. Alright, that was an hour, and I think that's a pretty good crunch with first place. So we used all the characters, all the bioweapons. Intrigued? I'm intrigued. Alright, chat. Time will tell how well received this is, how much they support it. What's gonna happen? Who knows? But I will say, regardless, Resident Evil 8 Village comes first. You know, that is where my hype lies. So this is just a cool little bonus. Hopefully it shakes out, works out. But yeah, the menu's cool. I thought that was pretty fun. So thanks for joining, everyone, and we will see you on Easy Allies at some point, I think Monday. Cup of Jones Monday. Thanks so much, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. Resident Evil Reverse closed beta. Start the countdown. 3 months? 3 months only till Village. Love and respect.